Today's the big day.
That party last night was awfully crazy. I wish we taped it. I danced my ass off and had this one girl completely naked. Drink my beer and smoke my weed, but my good friends is all I need. Pass out at 3, wake up at 10, go out to eat. Then
Tiger's pissing me off. Dude, are you done?
Huh? Matt!
Oh!
Is it time for the news?
Yeah!
Let me go!
Hi, I'm Matt Bowler with Del Tachi News on Channel 69. Today's top story? Us. Here at Delta Chi, we take our scholarship very seriously. Oh, you don't believe me? Watch this.
His name was Happy. Happy looked through the bushes.
I'll never let you get lost again, cried the little boy, who was so happy that he gave Happy a kiss.
Hour. He didn't put posters up or anything. He just sat on the porch like a goon and waited. That little boy's got to think, you got a pet. You got a responsibility. If your dog is lost, you don't... You get your ass out there and you find that dog!
Here at Delta Chi, our philanthropy means a lot to us. We do an annual event every year for the Jimmy B Foundation.
No, I told her to wear the ointment.
No,
just tell her to rub it on her back cheek.
We have moved an entire 5 feet. I'm here with Jason Ellis. He is our philanthropy chair. Tell us about the event last year.
Well, it took a lot of man hours, a lot of effort. In the end, we came through and got it good.
I don't believe you.
Really? Watch this.
Here at Delta Chi, our intramural sports are the number one best. At Delta Chi, we are the top-notch athletes. Oh, you don't believe anything that we're saying?
Watch this.
We train in the spring with a dream of a ring. We champion the spell, die by the name of the team. I'm in love with this time of the year. I've been patiently waiting, and now the big game is finally here. A lot of fans play the game before me. Coach Saban told me never trade in your passion for glory. My chest poked out, I'm feeling big like Cody. A force to be reckoned with, your team can't hold me.
Yeah, can I get the big double strawberry ice cream sandwich?
Yes, sir.
Awesome.
Get out of my way. Hurry up.
How much do I owe you?
$2, sir.
$2. All right.
Dang, hurry up.
Here at Delta Chi, Greek Week is a big priority for us. Last year, we did the SNL skit with Chris Farley and Patrick Swayze, which I pretty much dominated, of course.
Got watermelon seeds in it.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah, what are you talking about?
Oh, just where I dominated the skit
for
me
and you
did.
No, I did. The Chris Farley skit?
Yeah.
Dude, I totally beat you.
That's what I'm saying. I was telling how badass I was.
You know that I won, though. You know I won.
Well, I mean, you know, they said that you didn't win, so...
Shut up!
You don't believe us? Watch this.
Well, that's our job. That's what Chip and Dale's Bays is for.
Chippendales. are lame. We don't do anything for fun. Our first party on September 23rd is going to be Indian Party. Nobody shows up to it. Nobody comes. I mean, we have book readings, you know, which, I mean, I think they're really fun. Our next party is Reaper's Ball, which nobody shows up to. Our parents come, you know, they make sure we don't drink. We don't do anything like that. Our next party is Toga Party, which they say is the second most fun I ever had in the bed sheet, which is kind of hard to believe because I really love sleeping. I don't know if it's anything close to what we can do. Our social events are terrible. This last party we had this band, what were they, I think As Is or something like that, at the Censor Party. I think a couple of y'all might have been there. Our parties are entirely lame. Oh, you don't believe me? Watch this.
All I do is win, 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 no matter what. Got money on my mind, I can never get enough. And every time I step up in the building, everybody hands go.
Living life, everyday click waste, waste. Sipping on purple stuff, rolling up stanky waste. Wake up in the morning, 10 o'clock, drink waste. Party, 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 let's all get waste, waste. Check it for me, baby girl, do it.
Well, this is a wrap for Del Chachi News on Channel 69. Stay tuned in next week when Cindy Crawford farts in the box and a midget humps a horse. I guess I'm wrapping up. This is Matt Bowler. If you don't join Delta Chi, then f*** you.
Yeah. You know, technically, I'm not even really supposed to be here right now. So fuck it.
Delta Chi.
Might as well make the most.
How we roll.
Feels good. Woo. Guess I'm lucky. Some of us don't get a second chance. I can do anything.